मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, इट्स योर मैथ्स क्लास यूनिट नंबर 8, एक्सरसाइज 8C, पेज नंबर 96, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 8 फ्रॉम -3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इट्स सब्ट्रैक्ट फर्स्ट पार्ट 8 फ्रॉम -3। इट मीन्स सब्ट्रैक्ट 8 फ्रॉम -3 मीन्स आफ्टर फ्रॉम कॉपी फर्स्ट, फर्स्ट वन आफ्टर वर्ड्स। So girls, first we write -3, bracket close, put subtract sign, then 8. Okay? Remove round bracket, -3, over here we have hidden sign, plus sign, minus plus, minus 8, minus minus, plus 8 plus 3, 11 with minus sign, answer. Clear? Subtract 8 from -3, so after from copy first one, afterwards, use round bracket, in the center put minus sign multiply by whole bracket, equal sign is necessary, minus x, minus 4x, after from copy first, minus 4x, minus x. First step, remove round bracket, minus 4x, minus, plus x, minus 4x, plus x, plus minus, 4 minus 1, 3x with minus sign would be the answer. Greater number 4, that's why we put minus sign. 4 minus 1, hidden coefficient 1, so minus 3x would be the answer of second part. Next part, C1, same method, after from copy first, 5xy, bracket close, minus 5xy, remove round bracket, 5xy, minus, plus 5xy, plus, 5 plus 5, 10xy would be the answer of part C. Part D, after from minus 7 ABC, minus 7 ABC, remove round bracket, ABC, minus, plus 7 ABC, minus plus, minus, cancel. Same variable, same coefficient with opposite sign, cancel it, 0 is left. Question number 5, last part, E1, after from minus x, y minus x, remove round bracket, minus x, minus plus, minus y, minus, plus x. Now write in like term, minus x, plus x, minus y, same variable write together, minus plus minus, same variable with opposite sign, cancel it, minus y is left, so this minus y would be the answer of part E. In subtract, apply same method, after from copy first, it necessary, it compulsory. Okay, subtract x minus y minus x from minus x. So after from, like minus x, we copy first. First one y minus x, copy afterwards. Okay, use round bracket. In the center between we put minus sign. Minus sign multiply by whole bracket. In second step remove the round bracket, minus sign multiply by whole bracket. In the third step write like term, it means same variable, write together. Then simplify it, reduce it. Okay, after simplify, last second, it's a answer. Last or second last step, reduce it. After reduce, we get the answer. Done all part A till E. Question number 5 done.